Hi, and welcome to this Canon service support tutorial. In this video, we are going to show you how to set up a Canon PIXMA printer using an Android or iOS smartphone or tablet, running the Canon PRINT Inkjet SELPHY app. Thanks to the Canon application that you can get for free on the official store, you can now follow the setup process simply through your phone and enjoy many more possibilities as you will see on this video. First, type the name of the application on your official store and proceed with the installation of the app. Once it's finished, you will have to accept the terms and conditions of the app. For Android devices, you will also have to allow permissions for storage and accessibility. Once we turn on the printer, we need to set the printer up in a special mode called Easy Wireless Connect. In order to do so, on a printer with no screen, you have to press the Wi-Fi button until the on lamp flashes, as you can see on the right side of the screen. Then press the color button, then the Wi-Fi button. Make sure that the Wi-Fi lamp flashes quickly and the on lamp is lit. Then the printer is ready to receive information from the wireless network. Once the application is launched, a message will appear asking for permission to search for available printers on the network. Our new printer will not be found since we have not set it up yet. In order to do so, you will need to connect the device to Canon IJ Setup Network. Once we are connected to the printer's network, the app will communicate with the printer and the printer will search for Wi-Fi networks. Select your home network from the list and enter your Wi-Fi password. After this step, the printer will be connected and now you are ready to print. You will be able to select any picture or document from your mobile phone or cloud services. Before printing, you can adjust the number of copies and other settings such as paper type, size, or borderless printing. And that's it! Here is your photo! Thank you for watching! We hope you find this video tutorial useful. See you next time!